Hi, welcome to Digital Principles and System Design. In this video lecture, let's discuss about the combinational circuit design procedure as well as the analysis procedure. A combinational circuit is one that consists of interconnected logical gates whose outputs are determined by the present inputs. That is, we apply some inputs. There can be any number of inputs, say for example n inputs, and we have the combinational logic circuit. Here we have many logic gates interconnected to produce these outputs. There can be more than one output. Okay, in this example we have m outputs, and any change in the input will affect the output. This is the combinational circuit.